thou wilt keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. It's a peace that passes all of your understanding, and this peace will guard your hearts and minds through the love of Jesus Christ. He's the keeper of my soul.
One to him who is able to keep,
he's able to keep
what I
commit unto him. What the word says, thou wilt keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. He'll give you a peace that passes all of your understanding, and this peace hearts and minds through the love of Jesus Christ. He's the keeper of my soul. And you've proven to me that you're able to keep everything I commit unto thee. So I'm giving you every burden, and I'm giving you every care. Lord, I commit them to you. They're all in your keep on.